Dear students, welcome back to NIEBS Home School. I hope you are safe and sound at home. I am Shivli Shah, Assistant Teacher of English, National Ideal English Machine School, Morning Shift. Students, today I would like to take your BGS class for the student of class 4. Students, in previous two classes, we discussed lesson 1 and 2 from chapter 1. Today we will discuss competency-based short question 1 to 4 from lesson 1 and 2, chapter 1. So let's start, students. Student, there are 4 questions for you, competency-based short questions. You have to answer these questions. First question. There are differences in natural environment in different regions of the country. Where is it hot in summer and cold in winter? It is a question, and the answer of the question is, in Bangladesh, there are differences between the natural environment of the north and the south. In the north, it is hot in summer and cold in winter. Students, follow this map. Here, this is the north part of Bangladesh and it is the south part of Bangladesh. You already know that, student. It is a north part. So, where is it hot in summer and cold in winter? In the north, it is hot in summer and cold in winter. It is a north part. So, in these places, it is a hot in summer and cold in winter. So, student, I am going to tell these questions once again. There are differences in natural environment in different regions of the country. Where is it hot in summer and cold in winter? The answer of this question is, in Bangladesh, there are differences between the natural environment of the north and the south. In the north, it is hot in summer and cold in winter. So, come to the question number 2. Flood is a very common phenomenon in our country. Where is it more likely to flood? Phenomenon means features. Flood is a very common features in our country, phenomenon in our country. So, answer of this question is, the southern part of the country is lower with so many rivers. As a result, this part of Bangladesh is more likely to flood. So, student, follow this part. It is the south part of Bangladesh, and we know that, already know that, it is a lower part of Bangladesh and there are many rivers. So, this part of Bangladesh is more likely to flood. So, now I am telling this question once again. Flood is a very common phenomenon in our country. Where is it more likely to flood? The southern part of the country is lower with so many rivers. As a result, this part of Bangladesh is more likely to flood. Number 3, question number 3, the structure of land is not the same everywhere. Where is the land higher in Bangladesh? The answer of this question is, there are differences between the north and the south. In the north, the land is higher with fewer rivers. Student, follow this map again. It is a north part, and this part is, this land is higher, okay, and there are many, there are fewer rivers in this area. So, again I am telling this question, the structure of land is not the same everywhere. Where is the land higher in Bangladesh? There are differences between the north and the south. In the north, the land is higher with fewer rivers. And last question, 4. Trees are useful to us in many ways. Why should we grow more trees? The answer of this question is, we should grow more trees because trees encourage more rain. They are good for the soil. The trees also gives us wood for building houses and making furniture. On top of that, they provide us with oxygen. Again, I am telling this question, we should grow more trees because trees encourage more rain. They are good for the soil. The trees also give us wood for building houses and making furniture. On top of that, they provide us with oxygen. So, student, today I have already finished our today's topic. I hope you have understood our today's topic. Now I am going to give you homework for today. Student, look at the board. Our homework number 1 and topic competency based short question 1 and 2. It will be your homework. So student, your homework will be submitted from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. on next Saturday. Thank you all of you. That's all for today.